I'm back at the Gilmore Car Museum today. I'm in the Lincoln Museum. This is a 1937 Lincoln Zephyr Coupe. And with it being hoods up season, we finally get a look at that 267 V12. That's a pretty little flathead in there. But these Zephyr Coupe bodies, with that big swooping line right there. A lot of guys want to take this thing and hot rod it. And I've seen plenty of the hot rods. I like being able to see this one stock. Just how it was originally meant to be. Just a two-seater.